This is Guy from Upcoach, and I'm here today to talk to you about a challenge that a lot of our business owners face, and that's about time management and how they spend more time on the business rather than in the business. And we introduced a tool called the Eisenhower Matrix. Now, it sounds really technical, it's really simple. Four quadrants. We got him over a week to divide his activities and allocate them to the quadrants. The first quadrant is what we say is do first. Do first is the urgent things and the important things. Things that are critical to delivering on your business plan, on your direction, your roadmap, whatever you call it. And if you don't have one of those, then spend some time getting one in place. Making decisions about how you spend your time day to day is so much easier when you know what you're going after. So it could be things like spending time on new business lines, talking with clients about, you know, really big jobs in the area that you're going into. So first one is do first. The second quadrant is what we call schedule. Now, these are things that are important, but they don't have to be done straight away. We say just get them into your calendar, and when you're spending time each week planning for what's ahead, you'll deal with them. And if you're not using a schedule like that, then I encourage you to start. The third quadrant is a really critical one, and that's delegate. And this particular business owner just hangs on to stuff for a whole variety of reasons. And we're working with him on delegating. Now, his early experience has been really positive. As difficult as it is for him to drop some of the things he's been doing and give them to others, some of the feedback he's got from people in his business is they're feeling empowered and more confident in what they're doing, which is a really great outcome. Whilst he might think they don't do it as well as he does, they're doing these things and delivering the result, which is what counts. And then the fourth quadrant is what we call simply don't do it. Honestly, it's the toughest quadrant because we hold on to things for whatever reason. We get attached to them. Ask yourself the question, does this really need to be done? If I don't do it, is there any major impact? Is it going to impact the plan? If it's not, stop it. This is hard, and we're acting as the accountability coach to this particular client to make sure the stuff that is in that drop it doesn't get done. This is a work in progress. We've freed up time for the client to spend more time on his business each week, so that's increasing. We're not there yet. He's spending a little less time than the 70 to 80 hours, but actually the really important beneficial thing here is that he's spending more time on the more important things. So the challenge for you and the lesson out of this is, where are you spending your time? Could you spend a week and look at your activities in terms of the Eisenhower Matrix? Do it first, schedule it, delegate it, or don't do it. This is Guy from Upcoach.